What's up, Clevy Nation? Welcome back to my channel. If you're meeting me for the first time, my name is Clevy and it is so nice to meet you. Guys, I am back with another person, and this is Ian Joshua. I really hope I pronounced that name correctly. Ian Joshua. And this is one that you all have been recently requesting, and I can't wait to check this out because whenever I asked to do X Factor, you guys have got to me all hyped up about this. So many amazing talents that I have been discovering. And if you know that you've missed any of my reaction to these amazing talents, make sure you just click here because they're all right here in this playlist. Or you check my description box because the link to that playlist will be right there. Guys, if you know that you love Ian, make sure that you smash the like button. Join the family, join the Clevy Nation by clicking on that subscribe button and that notification bell so you don't miss whenever I upload a new video. And as usual, I'm going to be giving away my Instagram and my YouTube shout out. And if you want to be featured next, all you need to do is to follow me on Instagram. You can see my Instagram handle right here. And leave a comment on my latest post, or you subscribe to my YouTube channel and leave a comment on today's video. Guys, don't forget to watch at the end of this video to find out if you're today's shout out. All right, Clevy Nation, if we're ready to check out Ian, I really hope, I don't know why that name is sounding like I'm butchering it. Let's do this. Let's go.
Hey you, I'm just now leaving. Can I come around later on this evening?
Woo! That was powerful, guys. Girl. No wonder you're like, I need to check this out. Wow. Guy, what a way to start this song. That was powerful. That was, I love your energy. I love the way you say, like, if I was in the audience right now and I was pressing my phone, yeah, you just got my attention. You called me out. Like, you're like, hey, listen to me and listen to what I have to say. Guy, I'm in love with your voice. And you didn't even look like it. Like, you were just there and you're like, hello. I thought you were, you know, when I saw him, the way he was standing with the mic, and I was like, ah, is he shy? Is he scared? But this person singing right now is opposite of what I thought. This is amazing. This is incredible.
Or do you need time? Yes, of course. That's fine.
Yes! Oh my god. You guys know that I am a sucker for all things riffs and runs. Like, whenever I hear those in the song, I'm like, oh, take me. And I am enjoying this. Guy, I love... You've got me captivated. And a lot of that is through your dynamics. I love what I'm hearing. I love what you are doing. I love the way you sing this song. I love the way you carry this song. This is amazing. Wow. I don't know why this... I hope you sing for 10 minutes because the number of minutes I'm doing right here is too short. It's too short. This is...
You're so blue. Are you still breathing? Won't you tell me if you found a deeper meaning? Do you think I've gone blind? I know it's not the truth when you say I'm fine.
Ooh, okay. Okay. Guy. You know why I'm so happy? I'm not the only one feeling this way. I think she agrees with me. This woman right here agrees with me because what? What in the heavens am I hearing? What in the heavens am I listening to? This is mind-blowing. Woo! I'm hearing his voice right now and there is this huskiness, like there's this husky tune I'm hearing. No, when his voice is going high, you can hear that husky tune. And you have a unique voice. Your voice is, your voice stands out. Like, this is one of the voices you would hear, and first glance, you're like, that's Ian singing. Like, am I ready for this? Come on, let's do this.
So go ahead and break my heart again. Leave me wondering why then I ever let you be.
Oh, you're crying. Is that his mom? Is that his sister? You're living it right now. It's amazing. You know, whenever you watch people like this, maybe someone you're related to, you know, sing this way, you can't have any feeling other than being proud. Like, this is a proud moment right here. Like, it's okay, Clemmy.
For the definition of insanity, or am I? Oh, it must be nice to love someone who lets you break them twice.
Guys, can you see the way he's singing this song? I love his stage presence. I keep saying it, that he has gotten us captivated. Like, he got your attention and he's not letting go of it like any moment. Like, it's like, you're not going anywhere. Like, you've hurt me and you can't leave. This is amazing. He's owning the stage. I feel like I'm listening to a concert right now. This is just you showing your talent to the world. This is just a mini concert of you, Ian, showing the world the talents that you have, the amazing talents that, my brain is still trying to register what I'm hearing. This is one hell of a ride that I'm willing to ride with you guys. I'm willing to do this.
Take it leather. The same perfume, those sad eyes. Go ahead and break my heart again. Leave me wondering why the hell I ever let you win.
Oh, oh my God. Ooh. Wow. I don't want this to end. I don't know if I'm being so selfish. I love what I'm hearing to the point that I don't want this to end. That's how I'm feeling right now. I don't want this to end. This is magical. Like, guys, can you see this? Like, this is magical. I love what I'm feeling. Oh my God.
Are you the definition of insanity? Or am I? Or am I? It must be nice.
Guys, please, I want to know the name of this coach. Is that Rosa? Guys, is that Rosa? Please help me out, because I think she's my spirit anymore. Like, I love all of the way she has been, you know, reacting to all of this amazing talent. Like, I think she's an expression of who I am. Like, so far from, oh my God, I've listened to so many people. From Nada to Alvin to Meisha, now Ian. I love the way she listens. Like, please, I'd love to know her. She's amazing. I can tell she's an amazing human.
To love someone who let you break them twice.
Aku jatuh cinta.
Oh no. I don't know what she just said, but I feel like she's saying, girl, you are breaking my head, you're making my mind blow. This is amazing. Wow. See the way he's singing that song. see the passion he puts into it. That is just what, girl, I'm rooting for you. Like, all the amazing people I've checked out so far, I'm rooting for all of you. I want to know that I'm not the only one feeling this way. So let me know your own thoughts in the comment section. Let me know what you think about this. This has been amazing! I feel like screaming because this is, oh my God. I'm going to be watching this more than one time. Like, I can't wait to be done with this reaction so I can get to watch this again. Oh my God. Oh, Ian, I'm rooting for you. You've gotten yourself a fan. Here are today's Instagram and YouTube shout out. Thank you so much for being a member of Clevy Nation, for staying active on my platform and for supporting my journey. If you want to be featured next, all you need to do is to follow me on Instagram. It's my Instagram handle right here. And leave a comment on my latest post. Or you subscribe to my YouTube channel and leave a comment on today's video. Guys, if you know you enjoyed this as much as I did, make sure that you smash the like button. Join the family, yeah? Join Clevy Nation by clicking on that subscribe button and that notification bell so you don't miss whenever I upload a new video. Alright, Clevy Nation, you know this. I can't wait to see you in my next video. But until then, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay blessed. I love you. I love you so, so, so much. And thank you for always watching. Bye.